those three screws in the compartment of your Beolit and remove the rubber feet underneath. In the meantime, since you appear to enjoy DIY projects, please allow me to introduce my YouTube channel Attention Invention. Cool inventions, easy instructions, and the free plans in the download section of our website. Serve by, like and subscribe for a whole bunch of cool DIY projects. And now, good luck with repairing your Beolit.